Hey guys, Brooke with GWG here, and I've got some tips and tricks for getting ready for those spring hunts that are coming up. If you live in a place like I do this time of year, there's a lot of snow and ice, and sometimes you just can't get out and about and get ready for those hunts that are coming up in March and April. So here's some tips that I have for you. So my first tip is to grab your pack, put it on, and go for a hike. If the weather's not gonna cooperate with you, if it's too rainy or snowy or icy, head to your local gym. Just double check with them that it's okay that you put your pack on while you're on their treadmill. Set that treadmill at a fairly steep incline. Just go slow uphill for 20, 30 minutes. Just work your way up to it. And you're gonna notice a significant amount of difference. As you do that, slowly increase the weight that you have in your pack to something that's gonna be comparable to what you're gonna have in there during hunting. Step number two that I recommend doing before hunting season, put your pack on and let's do some weighted step ups or step overs. So I like to just get whatever bench that I'm gonna work with here. We all know that when we're out hunting, the trail is not just a nice flat surface. We have to go over logs and rocks and whatever obstacles might be in our way. So I like to do lateral step overs because I rarely am gonna just go straight on over a log. Typically, I am going to laterally go over it. So just get up to your bench, step up, up, over and over. This is a great, great way to get those muscles broken, build some stamina for doing that. And again, increase the height of your bench as you get going and increase the weight in your pack. The last tip that I have is let's just say that you've been successful on your hunt and you've got your pack full of meat and now we need to get that pack to our back. So a good little exercise you can do, put weight in that pack and just practice. So do like you're doing with a squat, make sure that the weight's in those heels. Get down and bring that pack up. So we're gonna kind of practice. You can practice flipping it over to your shoulder. This down and then up. Really engage that core and work on getting that.